Republicans are physically dangerous, and here's the statistical proof. I've been hearing a lot about Democrats being too soft on crime, and how it's dangerous to live in Democratic-controlled areas. 11 of the 15 states with the highest violent crime rates are all Republican-controlled. The four that aren't are New Mexico, Arizona, Michigan, and Nevada, all purple states. The seven states with the lowest violent crime rate are all solidly blue. You think it's so scary to live in a Democrat-controlled state like New Jersey? Well, you're almost four times as likely to be the victim of a violent crime if you live in Tennessee. In the last decade, Arkansas's violent crime rate has gone up by 38%. Same for states like South Dakota and Alaska. Meanwhile, New York has seen a drop of 8%. Hawaii, 9%. Massachusetts, 28%. Well, maybe it's just the cities then. No. If you live in Alaska, you are almost twice as likely to be a victim of a violent crime than if you lived in San Francisco. And more than twice as likely than if you lived in New York. Maybe the reason Republicans are so interested in vilifying teachers is because if more people learn to interpret statistical data, fewer people would vote Republican. I'm Steve Hofstetter. And this was in a